to have you with us for this NRL clash between the Parramatta Eels and the New Zealand Warriors. Andrew Voss here, and with me in the commentary box is the voice of the Super League, Eddie Hemmings.
No doubt we've got a walk in the park coming up for the home side. They simply love playing here. Visiting teams are finding it very tough to come away with the points, and I expect it'll be the same outcome again in this match. If you're a betting man, you'd be well placed to keep clear of the underdogs.
A lot of tries, the order of the day. Plenty of four-pointers, a very good side we're about to see. It off deep. Moses marks the ball, showing plenty of speed.
That's one. Move!
Evans with momentum, proving a handful. And shut out of the play by that tackle. Oh, nice work. Short pass. Nice step. Good tackle there.
Three, back with me. Hill. Clear in.
Forward, bustles his way forward. Move. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here.
Hill.
Just five. One to go in the set. Tries his luck with a kick. He passes the 20 metre line. He's got momentum, puts him away.
He's held there.
Vitti, carrying defenders with him.
Get up. Two hands away.
Green. Harris driving forward.
He's held there. Held. Three.
Green.
That's several four hands off.
A couple of tackles up their sleeve. Johnson. He surges forward. Great strength.
Held. Five. Markers lock in.
Mannery. He punts it. And he's right in position to field the kick. Bang! With a step. He's in the clear. He surges forward.
Release. He's held there. Let him go.
Norman. Barnstorming run.
Hill. Of him now. That's his second.
Brown.
Hell there. Up now. Three. Hands away.
Evans charges at the defense. Evans surges forward in the tackle. New Zealand are looking shaky. The tackle is a double act. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Feeds the short ball. Moses. New Zealand will breathe a big sigh of relief. That was looking touch and go for a moment. Passy.
He's held there. One. Release.
Beatty. Past the 20 metre line. Launching himself
two,
at the defence.
Hands away. Hill.
Puts the fend on. They finally bring him down. Kuwabasuchek.
Four. Get back. Four made there.
Luke. Tackling in numbers here.
He's held there. Clear him now.
Carter. There's the punt. He's well positioned to take that kick. Hey, which way did he go? Great step. Good burst, this one. I think they're looking to spoil the party. Here come the defenders. The kick will come from in front. That's a try right under the posts. French. With the acrobatics there, and that's his first.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
Conversion in front of the posts. nice kick. The Eels lead 6-0. Goes long. Moses with a good catch. Good burst this one. That was a pile driver tackle.
He's held there. Two.
Moses. That's a wide ball. Wrapped up. No way through. Moses. That's a clever pass. 40 metres out.
That's tackle four, oh, hands off.
A couple of tackles left here. Plenty of determination in that run. Surges forward in the tackle. It's a kick in. Great step. Now you see him, now you don't. Ouch. They force him back. Wrapped up on the 20-metre line. Johnson flicks the ball inside.
Held, two. Held. Let him go. Let him go.
Johnson. Wow. Driven back in the tackle. And not able to offload as they come in over the top. Driven back in the tackle. That is tackle number four completed. Passy is testing the defence with a short pass. Tries a pile driver tackle. That's tackle five. Mannery gets a kick away. Good burst this one. And with a step, he gets away from the defence. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him.
He's held there. Two.
Brown powers forward. This is good.
Three. Back with me.
Moses. He finds open pasture. Classic tackle. Maintaining their advantage in attack. Driven back. The ref calls held.
Move it.
Norman puts boot to ball. Good burst this one.
Classic. He's tackle one. He's held there.
Green manages to get through the tackle, carrying defenders with him. Wow! Finally taken down. Looking to send his man through a hole. That's commitment, getting to the loose ball.
He's held there. Three back with me.
Beal. Wrapped up.
Four, hands
no
off.
Way through. With momentum now. Mannering. He brushes off the tackle. He's got momentum. Still going. They finally wrap him up. Green. Kicks. Beats a tackle. Grabbed by the defense.
Release. He's held there. Let him go. Two, hands away. Hill, get up.
Moses. Atangi, with momentum.
He's held there. Clear him. Right, that's the third.
Moses. Nice step. Good tackle.
Get
fourth
back.
Tackle.
Look at me.
Oh, Eddie. How quick is this play? Hill. Surges forward in the tackle.
Five.
Hard to handle. Mountain spaces, driving forwards, that is strong. I could have done better than that. It's a changeup. Johnson, find support inside, passing, carrying defenders with him.
One, release.
Johnson, passes short, great step. Cutter.
Two,
makes the tackle. Eddie. Look at him accelerate, driving. leaping he's forwards. Three. That is strong. Swamping tackle. There's Move. The fourth tackle.
He's held there.
Green turns it inside.
Held. Hit the last. Marcus, lock in.
Green launches a bomb. Gutherson. Under the bomb and cool under That's pressure. Gutherson puts him away. Moses.
Hell two. Hell. He's held there. Three. Markers lock in.
Can you believe it? He's knocked off.
Poor control of the football. The coach won't be happy.
Clear the tarmac, he's coming through.
Run, release, Hill.
Hiko! Referee Two. Shouting hell. Harris fires at a pass.
Three, Hill.
Menery.
That's several four hands.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Johnson, Pussy, powers forward. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Lovely pass. Menery. Whoa, this ball is going up. Oh, he's the Iceman. What a catch.
Right, here's tackle one. He's held there. Clear him now.
Norman lays it off. That's the halftime hooter. Says that's all we have time for in the first half. The Parramatta Eels have the lead at the break and would love to keep their opponents scoreless in the second half.
Yep, an excellent first half and...
Plenty of depth to that kickoff. Green, there to field the kick. Showing plenty of speed. He surges forward. Driven back in that
release.
Two-man tackle.
Hill. Two, hands away. He's held there.
Luke, looking to make ground out of dummy half. He's got momentum.
Back to 10, Hill.
Shows us his pace now, with momentum, proving a handful. Hits it up, they roll forward again. Harris! That's tackle four. Green, in open pasture now, puts in the grubber. Beal, driving forward. Now he's tackled, and into touch. Gutherson, clear through the defence. He's got teammates there. Here they come, the defenders closing. You don't reckon the home fans like that one.
The Parramatta Eels have scored a marvellous long-range try here and the crowd are absolutely stunned by this play. The opposition had no answer in stopping that try.
Up at the posts. pokes. That's a goal.
The Warriors will be starting to feel the pressure now. The home side can be hard to stop when they get on a roll like this at home.
The Parramatta Eels, the home team, are leading. The deep kick is the way to go. Norman able to take that catch, showing plenty of speed. He surges forward. Great stretch.
Release. Hill. That's your second. He's held there. Let him go. Let him go.
Good ball. Three. Inside the 40.
Hill.
Norman surges forward in the tackle. Held is the call from the referee. There's a four made there. Brown. That's a long pass.
Held. Hit the last.
Brown launches a kick. Good burst this one. He crosses the 40. And there it is. First try of the match for the New Zealand Warriors. And that relieves a little bit of pressure.
Well, 1 minute we're looking at a tackle from inside their quarter. The next we're celebrating a try. What just happened here? I want to see this again.
This should be an easy one for him. Kick for a man of his talent.
They needed that. That might just give them the edge they needed to carry on with it. It's important they back this up with a good set of six now, Andrew.
The Eels, the home side, is still in front. Kicks long. He's well positioned to take that kick over the 20-metre line.
He's held there. That's one. Move!
Nice defence there.
On the kick going. Hill.
Johnson.
He's held there. Hill. Three.
Green cutting out his teammates.
Four.
That is tackle number four completed.
Hill.
Green. They kicked downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there.
Move. One. Release.
Hasn't he got some pace? Brown surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Rounded up in the tackle. Across the paddock he goes.
He's held there. Three. Markers lock in.
They break up the defence. A short pass. Norman.
Get back.
I'm a long way away, but I think he got it down.
Yep.
He's over. But has he grounded the ball here? I don't think he has. Surprise there. Video referee says try. Now we focus on the conversion to come. He guided that kick through the post beautifully.
The Eels are playing some very good football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and rightly so.
Parramatta lead 18-6 here. goes long. He's there to bring the kick back, showing plenty of speed.
He's held there. One, release. Two, hands away. Held. Three, hands away.
Sends it back inside. Good step. Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. This team is on a roll. Brown. Oh, nice work. Short pass. Barnstorming run. A strong two-man tackle there. Just one to go in the set. Punting. He's got momentum. He's still going. Beal. Inside their own 40.
He's held there. Three. Move.
Luke runs from dummy half over the halfway line.
Surely the guy needs a rest. Move. Where's he finding this energy?
Wrapped up. No way through. Green turns it inside. Carrying defenders with him. Wow.
Did the last.
Green gets a kick in. Good burst, this one. Explodes through the tackle.
He's held there. That's one. Move!
Battered by the defense. Atangi. Surges forward in the tackle.
Held.
Looking to send his man through a hole. They work hard to bring him down. Ref says four. Outstanding tackle. The two of them in it. Norman punts it.
One, release. He's held there.
Harris, cut out ball.
Held, two.
Green.
He's held there. He's held three.
Johnson delivering the short ball. Mesmerizes the defense with a step. Tackle. Four. Johnson delivers a long ball. Nice step.
Held, five. He's held there.
Green. He punts it. Payne gathers it over the 30-meter line. Batters his way through that tackle.
One. Release.
Unstoppable. Breaks through the defense.
Hands
may have stunned
away.
Him.
He's held there.
Boom chugga-lugga gets the ball out. Look at the acceleration. Finally wrapped
hands
up.
Off.
Just short of the 10-meter line.
Get off.
Fires out a pass. Moses.
He's held there. Up now.
New Zealand Warriors are looking a bit wobbly. A snappy pass. Scott carrying. He's held up over the line, but I do think he got the ball down. No try the call, and I think he's got it right. Loops a pass. Moses. This will take half an hour to come down. New Zealand managed to get to the ball inside their own 10-meter line. Green. He surges forward.
He's held there. That's your second.
Green sends it back inside. Caught
right,
there.
That's the third. Held. Of him now.
Out. He finds the accelerator. Matangi powers forward. This is good. That tackle has saved a try. Slips in the short one. Gutherson. Almost to the line.
He'll have to play the ball after that tackle.
Scott. Powers for. Well, he's definitely got to the end goal, but is it going to be a try? I don't know. It's a try. If he misses this, I'll do a lap of the ground at full time. New Gutherson.
He is striking them well tonight, and that's shown by his stats. So far, he's converted 3 from 3. Like shelling peas, really.
Yes, well in control, Andrew. The opposition doesn't know what's hit them.
The Parramatta Eels. We know from history this team are great at home. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. The chaser's nowhere to be seen. Yep.
That's
ouch. They force him back. Wrapped up on the 20-meter line. Hain.
No. That's his second.
Norman.
He's held there. 3 back with me.
Mena.
No.
Still a couple of tackles left here. Norman. Go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles. That's good positional play to take the kick. Out in the open space. Sidestep.
He's held there. 1. Release.
Green.
Oh, Eddie. How quick is this block?
There's the full-time siren. Johnson. And that'll be all there's time for.
And your overall thoughts on the game, Eddie?
Parramatta have been very clinical tonight. They control the match and they've come away with a very good victory here.
Well said, Eddie. Bravo. And it's been great fun working with you on this game. Can't wait until next time. We'll see you later.